Ah, the beast has stopped. Nighty night, Rolf.
Smoke? What?
You haven't lived till you've tried one of my omelets.
Good morning, Rolf. Fresh fruit and the morning paper to start your day?
Hey, neighbor! You wouldn't happen to have any paper I can borrow. Oh, can I borrow this sink?
I need ketchup for my eggs, Rolfie boy!
Anyone got a breath mint?
The burden of hospitality is too great for Ron!
What just happened?
Perhaps this is our punishment for not jogging with Spyro. In that case, I feel like jogging right now.
You read my mind, Rupti.